Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order was probably the very last chance for EA to publish a decent Star Wars game. And they did it, with the help of Respawn, of course. Respawn delivered what seems to be probably one of the best Star Wars games ever. So now that this game is out, it is only fitting for me to cover it here on the channel and show you what I usually do, performance improvement. Without any further ado, let's jump straight into it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpeaks Experience. The download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpeaks Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on our desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what works for your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. If you found this video useful in any way, please be sure to like and subscribe. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Hold on, BD-1, I'm coming.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
That's a really big bug. Someone may camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it. Where are you going? Something we can use?
run for it!
Can't get it to work.